Hi, this is Tim. In this video, we're going to be talking about the RSS or news panel that you can use in Trade the Pool's Trader Evolution desktop client. So what I have here, I have it in its own window, kind of in the default configuration. And what you'll see here is we've got kind of your standard setup right here. We've got the timestamp, we've got the source that it comes from, and we've got the headline, then we've got a link to the article. And if I click one of these, it's actually going to take me to the article itself. Now, this is handy, and you could put this on a side monitor. There's a couple things we can do to make it more useful, especially, for example, if I have it in a layout with other things, then it doesn't quite fit as well. So what I've done here, you can kind of see, is I've made that a little more narrow. The way we do this is the same way we configure most any of the columns, is we go into the panel, you can right click on the columns, and you can actually just turn on and off any column that you like. So I've turned, I've kept the timestamp on, I've kept the feed on, which tells me which RSS feed it's coming from, and we'll talk more about that in a moment, and I put the subject. I've taken out the link because if I click on the headline, it's going to take me to that anyway, and the way it displays, normally that would be cut off anyway, especially, for example, in a layout like this, I don't have the whole width to use. And there's other columns if I want. So you can play around with those and see which you find useful. In these, you know, for example, the category seems to be more used for a subtitle. Oh, that's the content, excuse me. So some of these will have categories, some won't. So on that note, let's actually look at what the different sources are. So if we go in here to this gear, you'll see that we now have options for RSS, and we have these different feeds. So we can actually go ahead and add our own RSS feed. So if you know any RSS feed on the internet, you can just go ahead and put it right here, and you can put in the URL of it. So, for example, if there's some of these that you don't find useful, for example, if you only want to read IPO news, you don't really pay attention to the rest, or you only want actionable tickers, basically, right? So you can turn off Wall Street Breakfast, you could turn off real-time news, top stories, you know. Then you'll get, excuse me. Now this will actually appear once this will filter the new articles that come in. So you can see that the articles that are there, you've still got those headlines. But when you restart it, perhaps, and definitely as the new articles come in, it'll be based on those ones that you like to see. So that takes you to this. Let's go ahead and we just click on one of these, and lo and behold, it takes us right to the article. Now I can single click. It won't do that. I have to double click the headline. And just like that, let me know if you find it useful.